Hey, this is Bill Jelen. Welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm here in Seattle again. We've cornered Tony Johans from England, who is another Word expert. And Tony just showed me how we can actually do calculations in Word. I can't even believe this. So I asked Tony to show everyone on the podcast. Go ahead, Tony.
Okay, it's very, very simply just calculate numbers in a table. Looks just like a table in Excel, really. And you've got a table here with some numbers. You've got titles in the left-hand column. You've got numbers in the right-hand column. You put the cursor in the bottom cell there. And it's very, very simple. You just need a field. You insert. I'll do it through the menu, shall I? Insert. You insert the field. Click the right button again. And it's the default equals the formula. You click on the formula button over here. And what you want is there ready for you. You don't have to do anything except click on OK. You do that. There's the total of all the numbers above.
Now, what happens if you change a number? Does it automatically recalculate or not?
If you change a number, let's make that 45 instead of 5, nothing happens straight away. But if you select that field, then you press F9 to update fields, then you get the total.
F9, just like in Excel. That's cool. Now, you also showed me a trick with Tools Calculate, and we've added that to the toolbar. Just show everyone how that works, like down below the table.
Very, very quickly, if you just type it, if you've got Tools Calculate added on the toolbar, you type in any calculation you want. 12 squared, there. Select it, click on the Tools Calculate, down on the bottom on the status bar, there's the answer. The result of the calculation is 144. Not many people know that. It's hiding inside there, but it can do it.
That's fantastic. There we go. Hey, thanks to Tony for showing us how we could calculate in Word. You don't have to switch over to Excel. That's absolutely amazing. That's what I love about being out here at Microsoft. There are people who are experts in everything, and by talking to people from other groups, we can learn amazing things. So thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.